done locally on the state line, and so would you welcome the Aeroplanes, the better half of the Aeroplanes.
It's my pleasure today to give you a little bit of information so you can pray and give to our California mission over. We're going to talk about migrant ministries today. You are aware that Bible school, when we get brought off from our Bible school, we were encouraged to give that through the feeding those who feed us. That's a ministry from our California Southern Baptist Convention. And our Bible school gave $114.43. So we all have we started with that, with $114.43, and this was given through the Vacation Bible Schools, not only ours, but over the state. And as you might know, the offering was used to support the California Southern Baptist Conventions, and that's feeding those who feed us. That's a ministry. And this ministry provides new clothing, shoes, school supplies, and backpacks. They provide these to children in the California state-sponsored migrant centers. And there are 25 of those that state-sponsored migrant centers. And as you know, it is the home to many farm workers and their families. And food is also provided for the families that live in these state-sponsored migrant centers. The cost of clothing and school supplies and backpacks for one of the 25 migrant centers is about $3,500. So when we leave today, we'll have a part in these families who live in these centers, these migrant centers. And each one of us quite a bit, that there are 25 of them, so $3,500 goes to each of them as we give. And it was interesting to think that the children of our Bible school had a part in giving hope to the migrant children in our state, and there are many. And so we're grateful for this opportunity of giving in California. Additionally, many sponsoring churches provide vacation Bible schools and for children, and also an evangelistic rally for adults. And last year, it was 2009, 3,601 migrant children participated in the VBS. And through the Vacation Bible School and evangelistic rallies, 1,449 made profession of faith in Christ. And that was good. So when we, and there's another aspect of our California mission offering, and that's summer missionaries. There's questions there, but let me just give one item about them, because this offering that we give helps support missionaries who serve migrant workers through feeding those who feed us. So let's be grateful we have the opportunity to pray and give and learn about missions. Thank you.
Blessed this morning. Feel blessed? Okay, we're going to count our blessings. these blessings that we have, it's because of the provider through God the Father, and it's only made possible through Jesus Christ, his Son. Let's turn over to page 184. We're going to celebrate because Jesus is all the world to me. Some of testimony.